said, like, foxes have terrible records with Falcos. So it's like, yeah, but theoretically, fox wins.
Yeah. I mean, like...
That was a super debate.
Oh, they went random game one.
You would be able to complain about it if you weren't playing. I mean, you also wouldn't because you went random, but... Oh!
Yeah.
Super hard read. Oh, no. Himself dropped just a little too much.
Yeah.
It's funny, if he teched that, he wouldn't live. Yeah. He got the good DI.
Oh, I love the forward air. I don't know. I mean, I think DP showed that all those Falco matchups against movies are very doable if not in Falco's favor.
But what I'm saying is, there's like a double standard between Falco
and Fox
and everyone else, honestly. Because, like, even like Marth, like, results wise, Marth loses to Zanus.
Yeah. But I don't think Marth loses.
Exactly. It's like.
And I have the PP button to prove it.
He says it?
Yeah. Someone was like, what do you think about Marth Samus? And he was like, I think it's awful for Samus.
That said, Hugs did bring out, did force him to go Falco. So.
Yeah. That was also like baby PP Marth.
Yeah, it was a while back. Also, Hugs is good.
Yeah.
And Falco is actually possibly. I think Falco might be better against Samus than Marth.
Maybe.
I don't know, I just think Falco's an amazing character.
Really good. Top four for sure.
Unless you're JKJ. Do you remember that? Did you see his tweet?
No.
It was after Clump got, like, whatever with Falco.
Uh-huh.
Garbage. Amazing. He was like, yeah, Clump did better with Luigi than he did with Falco. And I'm like, you're not wrong that Luigi's better than Falco, but it's not because Falco's bad. It's just that Luigi's the best character in the game.
No contest. Survival.
Oh, sleepy little.
Yeah,
After dark.
Kind of sleepy.
Ready? Go!
This is a bad random. He's had a bad series of stages. I'm not gonna lie, I random against Beerman because I'm not that. I'm like not that vengeful with my chances of winning. It's also because I play Fox. Like, it's. Much of a bunchness where we go. And I'm pretty lucky. I generally get good stages. If I played tough, I would never win. I think I'm trying to play fucking FD. Pokemon
so,
in my first two games.
Yeah. So Navi asked, is Marth Samus really that bad? I don't play either, but I usually see Samus win. PP replied, yeah, it's pretty bad. Marth has range and mobility and punish advantage, which is everything. Samus has to risk down smash for anything close.
Makes sense. But hey, we're all really, as a player base, we're terrific at getting hit by down smash, so.
It's true. It's true.
I was thinking this actually the other day. Like, I think if Peach didn't have down smash, I might play her. Like, I think down smash makes. Like, I think Peach is an amazingly designed character.
Yeah.
That has down smash, and that's terrible. And, like, down smash is, like, one of the most terribly designed moves in the game. It's just, like, a really ugly.
I don't know. I think, do you mean play her as in, like, a secondary?
No, like, I might even, I don't know. She's one of my favorite characters, like, playstyle-wise. But I don't like how over-centralized
I don't think you would like
is.
The world of versions you have to play against characters like Samus.
Actually, Superboy. Well, I mean, I don't think I'd actually name her, but, like, I don't know, maybe I would. I started as a Peach man, technically. It was Peach and then Falco. And then Falco.
Wow. Those are three awful characters.
Excuse you.
Oh wait, you said Fox at the end.
Yeah.
Never mind, never mind.
I mean, you're not wrong. All I'm saying is if Cyrox lost to just Jason, Yeah, okay, Jason's a god. There's no other explanation. Jesus. This guy's getting tossed around like a ping pong ball.
Jason just, you know, sometimes he's really, really good.
I don't think he's been that bad either lately.
Lately he's stepped it up for sure. I think he was tired.
Losing,
yeah.
I don't know what that's like. Like, I've never known when it's like, oh, I'm losing too much, so I'm gonna stop doing that. For me, I'm just like, oh, wait, you can stop losing? How do you do that? Did he pick this? Ooh, it's also random.
I don't know.
Oh, man.
I didn't see. I think Big Kid's the type to, counterpick, to be honest.
It's a counterpick game that I have to go back to. Yeah, I see it. Dude, that thing was actually super less space.
What was your favorite set from Apollo?
Besides Jason's Irox?
Yeah, sure. I didn't actually watch Jason's Irox, so I can't say.
I made a mistake. I'll have to find Jeremy's channel.
It's a World Star Hip-Hop.
No, I know, but I don't know what its YouTube is.
I think it's just the same thing.
Oh, okay. It's a really good set. Jason plays really well. Tech Chase is out. What was my other thing? I don't know. I didn't actually get to see that, man. Because that's the last night.
What about Beerman, Cyrox?
Oh, actually, I didn't see a lot. Yeah, it was. Man, if he won, it totally would have been.
No, even when he didn't win, like, it's still really
Pack
good.
Pack Cyrox was good. I have to see the 2-2 Saints, Smuckers's.
Oh, yeah. I think Alex won 3-2 both times. Let's go, Alex.
When's Tuesday getting sponsored?
When's Alex getting sponsored?
But here's the thing, is I think Toussaint's like down to get sponsored. I think Alex doesn't really want a sponsor unless it's someone like big. Like, I think he's trying to save himself.
Yeah.
Save himself with C9.
C9?
Or just, you know, like C9, TSM, like,
yeah,
something
sure,
with an
sure.
LCS team.
I think that's what Withrow's doing right now, too.
I don't know,
man. You think Shizwiz would really get a sponsorship offer before Withrow?
I think Wizzy's had offers, but I think he could have had better offers if he
had more personality.
Didn't wear Commentated shirts on stream.
Yeah.
I don't even think it's like, hey, that's a bad look. It's like, oh, we literally didn't know you were a sponsor. Like,
yeah.
But also, yeah, personality would be nice.
I feel like YouTube King has really stepped up his personality game.
I like the idea of a personality game. Yeah, his stream's been really good. I mean, I don't watch it, but, like, objectively.
Yeah.
Compared to, like...
He has, like, a guy who runs it.
Yeah, like, it's a good operation.
Yeah,
together.
So he doesn't have to look at the chat. He just has someone do that for him all the time.
Yeah, and his, like, I don't know. His, like, little stories... And is like, I don't know, he's got so many like little queer quirks.
Yeah.
Of like information. I actually think Smash content's in a really good place right now. Leffen and Armada's YouTube guys are really good. Like, I always find myself watching little clips of Leffen and Armada's like speeches and like rants and like top tens or whatever. You know, like,
yeah.
I think Smash content's in a good spot.
I want to hear Armada's reasoning for not putting Dreadbox top 10.
He was below Shroomed. He might have been below West Balls.
No, he was at 11.
What?
I'm out of putting him at 11.
So who's West Balls?
12.
Oh.
And Shroomed 13.
So then.
Is 14 and Duck is 15.
Yeah. So wait, who is he below? He's below Wizrobe, S-Fat, Shudat.
Yeah.
I could see him being above Shudat. Honestly. I think Shudat's a little overrated right now. I can see everyone being above Club.
Okay, I don't know about that.
Pop doesn't play. Hey, when was the last time Pop went to a major with a character that was he actually played?
Oh no.
I'm serious.
Probably Genesis.
Hopefully he goes Sheik at Evo.
I think he will.
I don't know, dude. CEO Dreamland was like perfect for him. Like, it's in your state and shit. Like, I guess he just got back, but then, like, why'd he go fucking Falco at, Dreamland, at CEO? CEO proper.
I think well, Falco at CEO proper.
No, wait. What was the tournament that was just this weekend? Where did Kaon beat him? Bad Moon Rising. It's like,
wait, he, at CEO he went, Sheik. He went Sheik, but he went Fox against Hungry Box.
So he went Fox.
But he didn't set up Hungry
Box. Oh, I remember that. Yeah, that was okay. Yeah, that was a good tournament. Okay. I don't know. I'm just, at this point, he's like sandbagging more sets than he's not sandbagging. And that's pathetic.
Oh, reverse spare. You know, if I'm being honest, Pluff doesn't have, Pluff doesn't have like, a super great way to punish that spot dodge by Falco.
No one does. It's the best move in the game.
Sheik does.
Down smash?
Yeah.
Falco's drill is okay.
Nuts.
Nice.
I love watching Beerman play. Except when he's side beating off stage. Those aren't fun.
Yeah, but it's part of the package.
It's true.
You don't deserve me at my,
at my best.
You don't deserve me at my...
best.
There has to be some way
if
to, like...
can't handle me at my worst, that's not what it is.
Right, but I want to adapt it. I want to make it Beerman specific.
Okay, we're going to see a run back of Winner's Finals.